Bros. I am the CEO and founder of Key Life Lessons. Key Life Lessons is a charity which helps humanity come together by sharing life experiences and lessons. This is through communication. The reason why I created Key Life Lessons is because as a human being, I realize in life that we always go through different experiences and different things in life. We learn, we develop, we grow. And the one thing that was lacking in my life was communication, was actually being engaged with someone and having a conversation. Key Life Lessons is all about helping people to express themselves by sharing their life experiences and lessons. Now I want to talk about the principles of what makes Key Life Lessons. Number one, forgive. In life, we must forgive ourselves because we're full of conflict, we're full of anger, we're full of pain, we're full of hurt, and we're full of loss. So the reason why the first principle is called forgiveness is because we must forgive each other, we must forgive ourselves, we must forgive the universe, and through forgiveness we can heal, we can be able to live life in a better way by healing one's emotional distresses and problems and forgiving what's happened, which also means acceptance, accepting that certain things happen in your life which you don't want to happen in your life, accepting that certain people that came into your life are now out of your life, accepting that certain jobs that you may have wanted may not have happened the way you liked it, which is part of forgiveness. Because when we forgive, it's a power of healing, it's a power of rechanging your energy into a better way, is a part of openness, honesty. And for forgiving each other and forgiving yourself, the world can be a better place. Because I feel in the world there's a lack of forgiveness, whether it's in society, whether as it is personally, whether it is as a connection of human beings. We don't forgive each other, we don't love each other, and that's because there's a lack of forgiveness. We're so caught up in what we had in the past, things, that situations that happened, the way people have treated us, the way people have treated the world itself. We're so caught up in it that we forget to somehow realize that it's very important to forgive. Because when you forgive, you let go. You let go of the pain, you let go of the hurts, you let go of the emotions. So the first principle is forgive. Share is the second principle. Sharing is so important in life. In life, as natural human beings, we're connected. We have to share. We have to share the environment. We have to share nature. We have to share food. We have to share properties. We have to share money. We have to share relationships. We're naturally born to share. We're naturally born to work with each other and share. And the reason why share is the second principle is because once you've forgiven yourself, once you find healing in yourself, I believe the world will become a better place by sharing what you've learned, sharing what you've experienced, sharing your skills, sharing what you can actually do as a human being, because that's the way we're going to give the best to the world. When you share who you are, you may share your experience, you may share your life lessons, you may share a connection with someone, you may share a moment in your life. Sharing is a powerful thing, and in Key Life Lessons, we want to embrace that power of sharing a connected communication with each other. Because when we connect with each other, we're sharing that energy with each other, we're sharing the moment in life that can better our life for the better. And I really believe that sharing is an important thing, because when you share with each other, you share your life, you share your time, you share your energy, you share your passion, you share your experience, you share your lesson. And that's why sharing is the second principle in Key Life Lessons, because without sharing, we can't communicate with each other, we can't connect with each other, we can't show empathy and love with each other. So we must share. Collaborate is the third principle in Key Life Lessons. Collaborating is basically understanding that we have to work together in order to tackle problems, situations that we've dealt with our life. The reason why collaboration is so powerful is because when you work together, you're able to find a solution, you're able to deal with problems, you're able to tackle and challenge things that are making you feel angry or upset or down or frustrated. And collaboration is really just working with each other in ways to better a situation. That's why in Key Life Lessons, we encourage that after you forgive, you share your life story and experience, and you forgive yourself. You collaborate with each other, you work together to find a way to make the world a better place, and also to find a way to heal with each other and for yourself. And that's why collaboration is very important in life, in work, in personal relationships, and in personal development. The fourth principle is serve. Once you understand that, as human beings, we're all one, we're all together, and we're all connected. How do I serve humanity? What skills, what knowledge, what experience, what lessons, what skills do I have that I can share with other people, that I can actually use to help better humanity? And service is the most important thing of all, because when you serve, when you work with each other, when you forgive each other, when you share your life experiences, share your knowledge, share your education, share your resources, share your experiences, share your lessons, share your skills, share your qualifications, share everything that is a part of you, you're able to serve humanity in a better way. That's why service is the fourth and final principle in Key Life Lessons. The service of working together to serve humanity, to make the world a better place, and together through education, through knowledge, through skills, through development, through service, we can better humanity and better each other as people. Key Life Lessons is all about humanity, helping humanity grow and develop in personal relationships, personal communication, and ensuring that we learn from each other, listen to each other, and grow with each other. And I pray that Key Life Lessons is successful. I pray that people will be willing to share their life experiences, share their journeys with us as well as with each other. And I pray that this is the first beginning of many things to come. I thank God for blessing me today for making this video. I pray that you follow Key Life Lessons. If you want to get involved in Key Life Lessons, all the information will be in the video below. if you want to share your experience with us, if you want to share your story with us, this could be through writing, video, imagery, however you want to express yourself, please contact us. Please follow us, and thank you for watching. I hope you stay in tune and hope you like what we bring to the world, which is just true love and peace. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.